We have received, as we had mentioned previously, many questions with regards to their immigration concerns, and I'm sure that this will help many listeners who have the same issues. Of course, as we have mentioned to them, this will be treated in the most confidential manner, so we can paraphrase their question or just ask the question as is. The first question, Attorney Golan, is about this individual. And says the mother actually sends this email. My son is a US citizen and he is convincing me to stay even after my tourist visa expires because he wants to petition me. Can I extend my tourist visa? How long is the wait for a petition?
First, let me make a general observation. You sent me a list of those questions,
Yes.
which I read with great interest, because it really demonstrates on one page, on one sheet of paper, how varied
Yes.
the problems of people that people have with immigration.
Right.
Okay. There are almost no two questions with the same kind of situation.
Yes.
People have so many situations, there are such a varied spectrum of problems
That's
and
right.
conditions. It's
Yes.
very, very interesting.
And as I
Now,
remember, when you mentioned in the past interviews that an immigration federal official, I think, went to visit with you. And he was surprised as the number of different cases that he found in LA that he never had seen in his whole lifetime.
right. Now, about this first question,
Yes.
this lady says that her son wants to petition for her.
Yes, she's actually
So
here already. Yes.
my question is, if he wants to, why doesn't he?
Oh, but she's on a tourist visa.
Okay, look, he can petition for her.
Okay.
And she can apply at the same time what we call combined processing for her green card, and then she does not need to extend her tourist visa
Oh.
because once she files this application based on the son's petition, no extension of the visitor's visa is required, and she
Wow.
keeps in legal status due or thanks to the application for her what we call adjustment of status. Okay, so an extension is not necessary if the son really goes ahead and starts the case.
Wow, that's
Okay,
wonderful. Yes.
now how long will it wait
Yes.
for the petition? Well, she wouldn't really be waiting for the petition. She would be waiting for her green card.
Oh.
Okay. After they file this combined processing, she would be scheduled for an interview with her son at the local immigration office, and will get her green card. The petition will be approved as part of the process, and this is not what she's waiting for. She's really waiting for the actual green card. How long will it take? It
Yes.
depends on the city where she is in. In Los Angeles, it may take between 9 and 12 months.
So in the meantime, she's waiting for the petition to be approved, Attorney Golan, and she has this tourist visa. She will not encounter any problems during her stay here.
No.
I see.
No.
But she should not leave the country.
She cannot leave the country unless she also applies for a special permit to travel in and out, which she will get if she asks for.
Oh, I see. Wow, how nice. So, is it because she is a parent of a US citizen?
Yes, because she is considered one of the highest categories in the
Wow.
immigration system.
Wow, that's one of the advantages of being a US citizen.